Alright guys, video three. Goals for this episode is to work on the turbo mounting primarily. Luke is here today to help me with some of the other odds and ends. He's going to start with working on putting the trunnion upgrade kit, the Brian Tooley trunnion upgrade kit, and we'll go from there. He's also going to work on some accessories and getting that stuff done too. But I also want to show you guys this catch can I got off eBay.
It looks pretty nice. It's baffled. Comes with the filters. Came with 10 feet of dash 10 line. A bunch of other fittings. So I'm going to try to get that put in there and figure out where I'm going to put that along with this monster turbo. So yeah, let's see how it goes.
Today's episode is brought to you by Dusty's Beef Stick.
So, this looks pretty crude and janky, but we got the turbo located, and you can see there I got a coupler kind of in place. I'm going to have to extend the pipe off the intercooler a couple more inches, but I think it's going to work out pretty good. Definitely not where we intended it to go or how we intended it to go. Like I said before, I planned for the turbo to sit this way with the downpipe coming through here. That didn't work. So we actually had to cut the fender out to lower the turbo down low enough and then cut the manifold. I'm gonna make a fixture off of this concoction, and then with that fixture I'll be able to make something that looks hopefully halfway decent. And then we'll probably have to cut the fender out a little bit more right here so the downpipe can kind of run up. It's gonna cut through the hood right here. So yeah, I think, you know, we got the turbo mounted, the trunnion upgrade is in, so I think I'm gonna end this video here, and in the next video I will work on the turbo manifold. So thanks for watching.